Welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of Linear Variable Differential Transducer LVDT. The order code of this equipment is 52001. Now this is our equipment, in which this is our mains on off switch, this is our sine wave oscillator, amplitude adjustment knob, this is our detector circuit output adjustment knob, this is the movable core which can be seen here, and this is our LCD for display, to display the displacement of this movable core. Now let me start with the experiments. The first experiment is study of linear variable differential transducer. These are the connections that we have to make. Now let me tell you the connections. First of all, connect this equipment with the mains, as you can see here. This is the main. Connect this equipment with the main and to the main AC supply. Switch on it. After switching on the main, connect a CRO cable and connect channel 1 of CRO to measure the sine wave 4 kilohertz. Connect this CRO cable with this and see a sine wave 4 kilohertz on the CRO on channel 1. As you can see, set it to the maximum voltage level with this adjustment knob. You can vary the amplitude of the wave. As you can see, you can vary the amplitude of the wave. Set it to maximum level. Now connect this sine wave to these two points. As you can see, adjust it so that the wave is proper sine wave. Now measure the output of LVDT on CRO through this ANC. Connect the channel 2 of CRO with this ANC and measure the output of LVDT. Connect positive to the A, red lead, and black lead to C. As we switch to channel 2, you can see the sine wave, which is similar to the input wave, but there's some changes. You can see a 180 degree phase shift in this. You can see in channel 1 it is from here, and in channel 2 it is from here. There is a 180 degree phase shift. Now in order to see the displacement function, how it works, first of all connect this LVDT output to the detector circuit, A to A, B to B, and C to C, and connect the DC output of the detector circuit to displacement indicator LCD. Before seeing the output, first of all calibrate the detector circuit so that it shows 20 mm in the displacement indicator. It is approximately 20 mm. Now to see the output of this, I connect this channel 2 with this A and black lead to C.
Now, as we display this, displace it from 20 to 0 to minus 20 mm, the displacement can be seen in this indicator. You can see here, the displacement can be seen. And similarly in the graph, in the waveform in the CRO, as the displacement, as the distance decreases, the amplitude of the waveform also decreases. As you can see, I'm increasing the, I'm again taking it to 20 mm, the amplitude is this much, and as I decrease it, the amplitude will decrease. Through this, you can take various readings as it is shown in the table from 20 mm to 0 to minus 20 mm and take the different values of the output voltage peak to peak. That's it. For further information, please consult the lab manual. This is the experiment of LVDT in this. Thank you.